Now, ladies and gentlemen, a very rare treat, Confessions of a Shoe Salesman.
Remember 35 years ago, we were doing these snakeskin shoes?
Yes.
Okay. So I'm at Vegas. This woman comes in, Mrs. Schwartz, big buyer for a department store. She comes in. She goes, Mr. Pappas, show me what you got. I showed her all these snakes. Start showing her the snakeskin shoes. She goes, do you have anything else? You have leather, patent leather, fabric? I said, we're pushing snakeskin because we really believe in snakeskin. She goes, I'm not buying snakeskin. Well, how can you just say that? I haven't even showed you this. I'm not buying snakeskin because they're uncomfortable, they're stiff. I bought them 7 years ago, they sucked. I don't want them. I said, Mrs. Schwartz, I can understand 7 years ago, they were stiff. You're right, but there was a reason for that. 7 years ago, when we did shoes and snakeskin, we put all the snakes in this big box. We got a gun and you shot them. Well, they died, but they died like that. When you get shot like that, you go like that, you stiffen up. Well, we don't do that anymore, Mrs. Schwartz. What we do now is we pick up the snake and we gently hand strangle the snake. And when you get strangled, you get limp when you die. So on the shoe boxes, it's going to say, genuine hand strangled. And that's why our snake skins are soft, they're comfortable, they're gonna sell, you need to buy them. She bought them.
Yeah.
What I didn't tell her was that they were really salmon fish scales.
That's a fishy story.
Ah, that was very revealing and informative. I did not know that.